Scenic. Natural. Smart. And a fun place to live. There is very little most of us would change about Austin. But Austin is changing. So is the rest of the world. Climate change due to additional greenhouse gases from the burning of fossil fuels is threatening how we live and even our survival. Greenhouse gases in the atmosphere trap and hold heat at the Earth's surface. For our city, that means higher temperatures, flooding, drought, and risk of wildfire. And we are taking it very seriously. The Austin City Council has set the long-term goal of reaching net zero greenhouse gas emissions by 2050. The city is working to save 900 megawatts of peak electricity demand by 2025 through efficiency and conservation programs. Renewable power sources like solar and wind will provide 55% of our energy by 2025. We're implementing first and last mile transit connections by adding and improving bike lanes, implementing new bike share stations, building and improving sidewalks, and providing circulator buses. By partnering with the business community, we're encouraging alternative transportation options to reduce single passenger vehicle commutes. With the latest recovery systems, more than 90% of the materials generated in our community could be reused, recycled, or composted instead of buried in landfills. But still, it's going to take help from you. For instance, when you turn off lights, insulate your attic, or just make sure your dishwasher is full when you run it, you could reduce your carbon footprint by 1 ton per year and save on your electric bill. Walk, bike, or ride the bus or train just one day a week, because more than a third of Austin greenhouse gases comes from cars and trucks, and riding the bus will eliminate the stress of sitting in traffic. Recycling and composting more than half of what you throw out reduces landfill methane emissions, and downsizing your trash bin saves you money. Buy local. Using fewer products that have to be shipped to Austin reduces the emissions required not only to transport them, but also to produce them. For simple ways you can help now, go to austintexas.gov/climate. Let's do our part to stop climate change in the world we live in by starting with the city we love.